Hello everyone, how are you? In this tutorial, I'll teach you to upload files on the FreePic contributor account. Before moving on, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon. If you don't know how to register a FreePic contributor account, watch this tutorial. Let's move on the topic. After registering account on FreePic, click on Start Uploading button. Now, click on Guides and Information. Here, you will get all information about uploading. I am skipping this part right now, but take some time to read it before uploading files. To upload content, click on Upload button. First time, you need to upload at least 20 files. So before upload, keep ready 20 files. Now click on I am ready. Here are the details about vector, PhD and photo. Read it carefully. It helps you a lot. To upload, just simply drag and drop files. Uploading takes some time depending on file size and internet speed. After uploading, click on Import Files. Now all files have been uploaded, but these are showing errors and ready to send is zero. It means we need to give proper titles and tags. Click on the Edit button. Give proper title and tags and hit save button. We need to mention at least 5 tags in search box. Like this, do same with all the files. Now these files are ready to send. So click on Send to Revision. Now all files are under revision. It takes some time to approve, so keep patience and wait. Remember, you need original and unique content to get approval. Don't copy paste content, otherwise the account will be banned. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial.